22 hours of recording. That's creepy. That doll's playing peekaboo.
Behind the headboard. Wow.
Behind the headboard. Wow.
Yeah, that's good.
Yeah.
Behind the headboard. Anyway,
glasses. Oh God.
Yeah.
So oh shit!
Right yeah. there. Here you go.
Yeah, you can't see it without this.
Right above the bed. Careful.
There, gotcha.
Thanks. Tell me what to do with the light. Expand,
you're good
get closer.
No, that's perfect. Okay. I'm just going to take a picture.
No, do a video. Say it's right above the bed and then, like, go down on the bed.
Hurry up.
Can't hold you much longer, you're heavy.
Oh my god, what was that? Blood spatter above the bed where the parents slept. And all over the floor. Can't see the floor one.
Blood.
What if I get you closer?
Spatter above the bed where the parents
slept. Shoot
that
one more time with just the bed. Above the bed. Blood marks above the bed where the parents slept.
Blood marks above the bed where the parents slept. Blood marks above
the bed. It
kind of
looks like it
kind of
looks
dope
in the video.
You can't
hear this. Blood marks above the bed where the parents slept.
And you can kind of see it without your glasses on.
I know.
Your camera don't pick it up though.
Zoom further back out with that light. Getting close. It's really only the intense section of that light that works.
So we can move it a little bit.
So just come do your light here, aiming your point here, and then go like this.
Like that?
Yeah. Alright, start your arc where you're by your foot, and then arc from foot to foot. So blood spatter on the floor where the axe murderer stood and swung his axe.
So blood spatter on the floor.
Yeah, oh shit.
Stood and swung his axe. So blood spatter on the floor. Man. Where the axe murderer.
Okay, well, I'm gonna go have a snack.